Thomas. And we're looking forward to be here next year again. And I will continue trying to grow my band as big as possible.
So, Mr. Jordan, how many students do we have this year?
Depends on whether you count the ones we've had graduate and come back, because a lot of the leaders have. We've got a great team. We've got 52 kids today. We got Ms. Lynch, Ms. Steele, Ms. McLaughlin, Ms. Gomes, Mr. Robert, and I as advisors all helping the kids. Everybody's doing their own little piece of it. It's a great team, and the kids are having a grand time, as you can see. They brought all their grades up to come on this trip. We badger their teachers to let us know what they're doing, whether they're trying to get their homework, whether they're doing their tests. We tell the kids, you're not going if you don't pass. A lot of the kids couldn't come because they didn't. Maybe next time they will. It's all good. It's all good. Teamwork, discipline, and grades.
Well, we're really lucky to have you here from the Big Island of St. Croix. All right, Central High, have a great day. Have a great parade.
Thank you.
Thank you.
From our sister community of St. Croix.
Well,
so everybody loves a good parade. What are you thinking of the children's parade?
Well, you
so
know,
far?
The thing I like about the children's parade is two things. One, the mere fact that young people are willing to just get out there and be themselves, I just think is tremendous. And
I love
the costumes. The brightness of the costumes and the choreography, I just think is great. And watching the bands go through, and then watching our Grand Marshal this year, King Yellow Man, who's been involved in, you know, been involved in Carnival for a very long time,
right,
from 5 years old all the way up. So I think it's been very good.
So group, what we have are our steel owls. But preceding our steel owls are our prince and princess and our queen, Miss Adia Farmer. So we are very proud of the steel owls having a great group this year. And of course, Miss King and Mr. Simmons are the trainers. We also have sponsors, our PTA parents and Ideal Insurance and the Pryor Family Foundation, as well as 340 PM. So we thank all of our sponsors. We wish everyone a happy carnival and enjoy our great music. We also want to say that EBO is going to be celebrating 30 years. So we're going to invite you to our birthday party and hope that the full community comes out. So enjoy, have a happy carnival, everybody.